Welcome to this guided meditation. I want you to focus on your breath. Take a few deep ones. Just taking the time to settle and adjust any muscle on any position you might need to. Abide in love. Some very profound words said by Jesus. And we're going to attempt to abide in love through Him today. So start taking a few breaths and slowly shift your awareness down into your chest area, right in the middle of your rib cage. Try to feel how your lungs expand. How your ribs move, how every part of you, your back, your bones, and everything is moving. As you breathe in and you breathe out, and feel that area. Jesus said that whoever believes in Him, out of his heart will flow rivers of living water. I want you to imagine and visualize, even experience this river, this beautiful body of water, and the water trickling from almost like a fountain at the top. It's almost like this river has levels and steps that go all the way up and all the way down. You can just hear the water trickling. And you see maybe some trees next to it, some grass, just a lot of green. And the water is bright blue. Reflecting the beautiful light blue sky. And with each new breath, you give it more detail and you breathe through your heart, through your energy center. Guard your heart. Protect your heart. For from it springs life. Heart regulates and produces all kinds of emotion, and love is such a repairer of DNA, a repairer of your energy and light field. I want you to invite the Holy Spirit to manifest Himself to you and fill you with His love. The Spirit is love. source of love. It can give in abundance, like a river that just never ends and keeps flowing and flowing. Visualize this river just flowing down with multiple streams. Each stream connects to different parts of you, to your brain and to your throat, to your base, to your sacral and gut. And from love flows all the way to your crown and into this energy. This love is light. I want you to picture this river just getting brighter and full of light, full of different colors. Beautiful river. All the colors of the rainbow and more. Colors you've never seen before. You can hear the water and you can almost smell that soft breeze. Allow yourself to immerse in this scene and see it from your own eyes. Look at your hands and feet. Look at what you're wearing. Your shoes. Your shirt. Your shorts. And look around. What do you see? What kind of trees or animals do you see in this beautiful, safe place? And this river just keeps flowing, and you know that it is the Spirit. It is the Spirit of God flowing. Flowing in and through your heart. Direct your awareness to your heart and visualize this river and these streams of living water just flow through your heart. To your arms and legs and all over. God has put a fountain in your heart, a never-ending river of living water, with all kinds of colors, all kinds of blessings and life. Yourself to feel your heartbeat, feel the vibrance of your heartbeat. Just picture this river just overflowing through your heart and covering your heart. And if you're called to, take a moment to feel the love that Christ gives you. full of unity, full of oneness. Of fear and darkness are gone. There is no room, physically or literally, for any darkness and any fear. For you are cared and provided for. You have life in rivers of living water inside of you, inside of your heart center. Just talk to him, connect with this scene, with this water, with the Spirit of God. Allow yourself to immerse inside this river. Picture any kind of memory or dream that produces huge love in you. Where you feel connected. Where you feel as one. Completely immersed in the Spirit of God. Inside, there is everlasting life. All colors and all sorts of light and colors and aromas and textures are there. All kinds of resources and abundance are there. For from it, your heart is beating right now. Your ears are listening to me. By that love, so that you breathe new air as you do right now. For the fruit of the Spirit is love. Joy and peace and kindness and goodness and thankfulness and gentleness and self-control. Abide in love. Just as the Father loves me, so have I loved you. Abide in my love, said Jesus. You in me and I in you, just allow the Spirit to come upon you and feel completely wrapped around His divine love. In complete care, in complete harmony. He restores your soul. He walks with you. Nothing can separate you from the love of God. Nor tribulation, nor death, nor angels. troubles, nor riches or poor and scarcity, not wars, not anger, not unforgiveness, not even lies. Nothing can separate you from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Take a moment to breathe in and feel that love right now. We thank you, Holy Spirit, for your work. We thank you that you're with us and that you provide for us. Thank you, Jesus, for every spiritual blessing that you have already given us. We thank you for eternal life, for that eternal river. Just come back for a second to this beautiful river with levels and colors. Of trees and all kinds of streams flowing through, calming down and filling up your heart. Filling up your heart right now with everlasting light. With each breath, you pull this scene into your heart. You pull and receive all the love that the Spirit of God has put in you and has given you. Try to feel the weight of the love. Feel the weight of this river flowing through you. Abide in love. Embody love. Visualize a scene with your mom, dad, sister, friend, or God himself and Jesus himself. You feel this love, you feel this connection, maybe with your beloved, maybe with your spouse, partner. And Jesus is always with you, giving you life and giving you new opportunities and mercies each and every day. For his word is a lamp unto your feet and a light onto your path. Whoever believes and trusts in it will walk confidently, will be like a planted tree near a river, and his fruit will not fall, will not die, but will grow and will remain forever. This is the tree of life. You are the tree of life. has breathed particles of Him, particles of the Creator inside of you. Breathe all of that now. Just have a conversation with Him. Connect and feel the Spirit of God move in and through you, out and surrounding you. Connecting to the earth, connecting to the sky and the heavens, connecting to every single one of us. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for the love that you have given us, for the love that you have for us. Give us to love one another. Abiding love. Just abide in Him. Stillness that His presence brings. For where the Spirit is, there is freedom. Allow yourself to return back to this river and this body of water. Hear the trickle, see those colors again. Just abide in love. Experience any kind of scene, any kind of dream. You feel loved and taken care for. And as you abide in love, you become love. How your breath is so light, so slow. For love lives outside of time, outside of space. Where you go from being someone in the material world to be in pure consciousness and pure light. No one, no place, no time, something but feel the harmony around you now. Feel the love that you feel as His Spirit fills you up with His eternal love. Yourself in love. Immerse yourself in the Spirit, in the river of life. Immerse yourself. Picture yourself just walking through your day, walking through what you have to do, and notice how that feeling remains. You're full of love talking to your clients or partners or employees. You're full of love connecting with people. Sharing from that river, sharing and giving love to others. Maybe you work on the computer or on your phone. Maybe you go somewhere. Feeling of love, fully cared for by the Spirit of God, remains. For you are not consciously giving life to your heart. There is another one that cares for your soul, that cares for your heart, that gives you new breath. Just listen to anything that God is saying to you now. Abide in me, and I in you. Abide in my love. A huge smile now on your face. You are ready to embark on your path and reach your destination. So I'm going to count from 10 to 1 very slowly. And as I do that, visualize one more time that river, one more time that memory or experience that abides in love. each new breath, you're going to start becoming aware of your whole body. 6 5 Just ask the Spirit of Christ to remain, indwell, and abide with you in love all throughout the day. 5 Each new breath, His love and His perfect peace. 3 Move your shoulders. Notice your chest feels more expanded and free. 2 You can begin opening your eyes and incorporating back to the material world. 1 and 0 Abide in love. God bless. And I'll see you next time.